Bob, if you choose to eat a burger in the hot dog bun in front of me, I will have zero respect for... It would appear as if you have, impaled me with the spike through the chest. Well played.